Well, evaluation's really important to teaching because it's how we can move forward. It's how we can make growth in the classroom with our teachers and with our students. However, right now it's really broken, and it's not distinguishing good teaching from bad teaching or teaching that needs improvement. And it's not rewarding the good teaching, and it's not helping teachers improve at all either. So I really want to be a part of a profession that rewards true excellence, not just a checklist excellence. It also defines good teaching, and it supports teachers that aren't there yet.